Welcome to Ask Lenovo Support. In today's video, I want to help you understand why the graphics card is one of the most popular computer components today. As visually intensive programs like video games and video editing software have risen in popularity, graphics cards have become key components in computers. The graphics card is responsible for processing and converting data into a visual signal that can be output to your computer's display. The better the graphics card, the faster the data is calculated and an image produced. A graphics card has multiple components all dedicated to processing the images you see on the display. The most important piece is the GPU, or graphics processing unit. The GPU is specifically designed to process images more efficiently than a general purpose processor. The speed at which the GPU can process data is referred to as clock speed. Clock speed for GPUs is usually measured in megahertz. Graphics cards have their own onboard memory called video RAM, or vRAM. vRAM is specifically dedicated to storing the data created by the GPU. This allows the graphics card to render complex images more quickly than it could if the data had to travel to the system RAM and back. Discrete graphics means the GPU is on a separate card from the motherboard. Discrete graphics cards are connected to the motherboard through the Peripheral Component Interconnect Express slot, or PCI slot for short. This allows the graphics card to be removed and upgraded with ease. Integrated graphics means the GPU is integrated directly into the computer's motherboard and cannot be removed. Integrated graphics usually share the system RAM with the CPU and are less powerful than discrete graphics cards. If a computer has hybrid graphics listed as a feature, this means it can split duties between two graphics cards installed in the system. This is most commonly found in laptops with both integrated and discrete graphics. Now that you understand a little more about graphics cards, you can make an informed decision when buying or upgrading your computer. And if you want to learn more, you can always visit our community forums at forums.lenovo.com.